Blessed is our God always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Of the earth for peaceful times.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, for travelers on land and on sea and in the air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, deliver us from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Come, remembering our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the
most holy, most giver of God, save us.
Let us commend ourselves and each other in all of our life unto Christ our God. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. The power of the
me not be joined to their elect. Let the righteous chasten me with mercy and rebuke me. The lefty will the wicked never anoint my head. I direct my prayer against their desires. Their judges have been swallowed up by the rock. They hear my words, for they are sweet. As the lump of earth is shattered on the ground, so their bones are scattered before the mouth of hell. The Lord, Lord, my eyes are upon you, and you have I hoped. Do not reject my soul. Keep me from the snares which they have laid for me, and from the traps of the evildoers. Let the wicked fall into their own nets while I pass by in safety. I call to the Lord with my voice, and with my voice to the Lord, and make my supplication. I pour out my prayer before him. I declare before him my trouble. When my spirit is overwhelmed within me, then you knew my path. And the path where I walked, they secretly laid a snare for me. I looked to the right and watched, but there was none who knew me. I have no refuge, no one cares for my soul. I cried out to you, O Lord, and said, you are my hope and my portion in the land of the living. Attend to my prayer, for I am brought very low. Deliver me from the persecutors, for they are stronger than I. Bring my soul out of prison, that I may praise your name.
Whilst I sing victory over hell, O Christ, tis our word free among the dead. Thou didst ascend the cross, raising with thyself those who sat in the shades of death, drawing life from thy light, almighty Savior. Have mercy on us.
The righteous shall wait for me until you reward me.
Today Christ trembles on death, for he is risen, as he said. Let us all sing this song, for he has granted joy to the world. Oh, light unapproachable, O fountain of life, O Savior almighty, have mercy. Like
Truth of the Lord abides forever.
You will be clothed yourself with the armor
Peace be unto all.
And to your spirit.
The evening proclaimeth, the Lord is King, robed in majesty.
Blessed are you, O Holy One, enlighten me with your
statutes. Your mercy, O Lord, endures forever. Despise not the works of your hands. To you is due praise, to you is due a song, to you is due glory. To the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
An angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
All the things that are good and proper for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Every moment of any time of our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
All Christian ending for our life, painless, blameless, and peaceful, and for good defense, before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord.
Oh,
God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and into ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, pardon us our sins. O Master, pardon our transgressions. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil one.
For yours the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Saints. Have mercy upon us and save us, for he is good and the lover of mankind.
Amen.
In prayers of our holy fathers, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
I have no words with which to thank all of you for praying with us, praying for us, and for helping us. It's just a tremendous amount of work to have the services outside and outdoors and speak to many people and prepare everything. So your labors and your steps are counted by who? By the angels, I guess. And goes good. It goes in our account. So thank you very, very much, everyone. Thank you for your many loving labors. Mother Galena is making some salmon for us, some dinner, so you're welcome to stay this evening. It's the time of the pilgrimage where we like to relax, so we have a relaxing dinner tonight together. You're welcome to stay. In the morning, there will be a liturgy. Matins will begin, we'll do matins in the morning. The Orthros will be done at 8:30 and then liturgy about 9:45 probably before we start liturgy. So if you're able to join us tomorrow, welcome back. We can do that. Okay, we're not too good a shape now, but we'll be worse in the morning. you hear my words? Looking for them. And Marina and Zoe, they helped a lot with the choir. That was really a big help. But not to single people out, because everybody contributes very much. So thank you. The two bishops very pleased to be here, and we appreciated their presence and the words of Archbishop Mark and their prayers. Okay, so here we are at the end of this one now, almost at the end. So let's we'll go and venerate the icon of the feast, and then we'll go to the dining room and have some supper.
Grace, forgive and have mercy on us. Mm-hmm.